Can't stop. Gotta go. Gotta keep going. Okay. I don't think I can fit through the door. Here he comes. I have to do a run and jump here. So many books for someone who can't see. Looks like we need to find a lever that's triangular in shape. Might have to go in here for it then. Okay. Can we climb up that row of books? I think so. Oh! Oh. Dang. Oh, crispy. I hate that sound. Okay. Try it again. Let's be very careful this time. So that we don't disturb Mr. Gangly Arms. Oh yeah, we can. Surprisingly, we can climb the stack of books. Okay, well, can't get any farther than that. Let me try it again. For some reason, she didn't climb it the other time. Okay. Try to be very careful here. Oh, don't drop anything. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay. Maybe I should have taken that toy monkey so I can throw it on the other side. I don't want to touch the floor because it's so creaky. Creaky. There's a hole here. I thought I had to jump for it. There's the lever. I'm gonna put this lever close to this door so I can run and go, grab and go. I ran too fast! I ran too soon! No! No! Juke him, juke him. Oh, he could have gone through there, huh? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna do it. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Oh, I almost didn't do it. I almost fell off. Run and jump! Scary. So, I'll be honest with you guys, the first time I did that took me like probably 10 tries. And it was the most nerve-wracking, difficult thing for me. Gotta pull this to cover the steam so we don't make ourselves into a dumpling steamed. I think the handle would be hot, huh? Oh, I guess I don't need this anymore. No, I didn't. Oh, wait. Yeah, probably to reach this. Wait, come back. Hear the cart moving back and forth. Holy jeez. His hand. Creepy. Throw the lighter at his hand. Okay. Knock, knock. It's me. Okay, this part, I also had a lot of trouble with it. I don't remember exactly how I solved this puzzle last time. From what I think, I need to pull the crate that's blocking the door. Oh, he said something. He said no. I didn't think he could speak. There's like specific time I can do that. There's a pattern. Okay. The tip of his finger grazed over my feet. Okay, watch me fail this a lot of times. I think I might have failed this more than the other puzzle, actually. There's like one spot where you have to grab the grate, and I think it's on the edge. There's no way. Ah, all right. Oh. Somehow he knows. You touch him and he's like, Spidey sense. Gangle sense. Alarm sense. Doesn't gotta see you, just gotta touch you once. And... Oh my goodness! I need to stop doing that. Alright. Because I'm trying to be ready for when his arm goes back. Spaghetti arms. They're still moving. Hey, you knew what happened. So don't go crying because you lost your arms. I believe that ends chapter 2.